guys, welcome back. This is Lina. So, do you guys like big lips? I personally love big lips, but my lips are really small and I'm really scared to do all those injections and get like fake lips done. So, I thought, why don't I do it through makeup? So, today I'm going to show you how you can fake big lips. So, for that, all we need is some concealer and lipstick, of course, and a lip pencil. So I'm going to start with my concealer. My shade is NC42. This is the MAC concealer. So I'm just going to take this brush and I'm going to overline this wherever you're going to start from. If you want from here, just overline your lip. Only upper lip is like too thin, and you can do it on your upper lip, but I want to do it here as well on my lower lip line. Can you blend it out a little? So I've applied the concealer. So I'm going to apply my lip pencil, and this is from Kiko and the shade is 533. I'm going to apply this. I'm going to overline my lips. As big as you want, but don't go overboard, it'll look too fake. So once I've done that, I'm gonna apply my lipstick after that. So I'm gonna use a matte lipstick. This is from Calme and the shade is 18. Becoming a little dry. Now I'm going to take my lip pencil again. I'm going to draw a line here. So that's about it, guys. You can also use a highlighter if you want. I think this is looking just perfect. So guys, as you can see, my lips have become really, really big, and this is a really cool hack. And make sure that you use a matte lipstick when you're doing this, because if you use a glossy one, you won't be able to put the concealer and then, you know, apply your lip pencil. So do try this and let me know in the comment section below. It is a really, really amazing hack. You don't need to use lip fillers or anything. So also don't forget to follow me on Instagram. My Instagram account is LinaGowdaOfficial. And thank you so much for watching, guys. Bye.